party is with White. Do we have Iku Amuna?
している上村選手が立ち回り状況をつかみハングハイブから
Nice long line on this one. Nice long five across that section. 1:15. And here we go. White gets a quick five off the takeoff, bringing it back. Makes another trip up.
Our Ochiku local, Hinoka Yoshikawa, Piro-tan, Okinashu, onegaishimasu.
Alright, now white and blue splitting the peak. Wave for Piccolo. Gets up to the tip. Bringing it back, waiting for this inside to reform. Navigating on the tip. Another five, third trip to the nose. Keeping it on the tip. Blue's up. Nice five. Gets a quick 10.
Level of surfing in Japan has increased drastically. I mean, I feel like all the surfers are performing at a higher level and,
Just a moment, plus another score for White. And we have red live
action.
Alright, here we have Taylor Jensen finally getting his game going.
In fourth place, Taylor Jensen.
Turning it on all the way. Right up and going again. Goes White. Nice long five across that section. I like how he hits those.
Okay, and now in third place, Tony Silvani.
Gets a quick five. Here goes White. Nice five.
And in second place from Hawaii, Taniela Stewart. And thank you, Chum, for putting on a wonderful contest.
White, five, nice long 10 over that section. All right, Piccolo Clemente, nice long five. Staying perched up there, gets a nice little 10 there. Keeping it going, find some more wall to deal with. Five, 10, bringing it back. Once again, finding more open face, another trip to the nose. He gets a finish on that one. 10 seconds. We're going to get ready to count down. 5, 4.
Our QS champion of our men's longboard division of this Dump Ochiku Lover Pro, Uncle Bruce, Piccolo Clemente.